In this video of weekly market report and weekly market forecast, first we will have a look to the performance of the stock market, Indian and global markets, as to how they have performed. Markets all across the world was quite bullish in the last week. Nifty closed 1.83% in green, while Bank Nifty was up by 2.51% on week-to-week basis. S&P 500 was quite bullish with 3.82% of surge in the last week. Nasdaq 100 was up by 3.95%, while FTSE Euro Top 100 was up by 2.95%. Metaverse ETF was up by 2.17%, while silver was the bearish commodity, which was down by 1.61%. Brent crude oil was very bullish and it jumped by 7.83%. US dollar INR currency pair was up by 0.65% and gold was almost flat. Let's straight away move to the price chart and start our weekly stock market analysis to have the weekly market forecast. Kindly subscribe the channel, enable the notification bell so that you remain notified and updated all the time. Let us begin our analysis with the global markets before we move to the Indian stock market. What we can see in S&P 500 daily price chart, that this particular line is acting as a resistance where multiple rejection can be seen, and this trend line is acting as a support since long. So possibly the price is likely to test again the resistance line, which is this. And if you can see, there is a gap formation on 7 December 2021. So this zone 4600 to 4640 is likely to be the demand area in forthcoming week, while on upside move the price may test 4800 level, which is nothing but the expansion level of 127.2% of the prior impulsive wave. So even the Nasdaq 100 index is looking quite bullish. This trend line is acting as a support, while this trend line is acting as a resistance. So quite a similar kind of a structure can be seen even in Nasdaq 100. What we can see, the last trading session had seen a large lower shadow formation, which indicates the price is possibly taking support at EMA 21. Here is also a gap formation on 7th December. So 15,898 to 16,000 is likely to act as a demand zone for in the coming week, while on upside move, it will witness some kind of immediate resistance as per the price action, where the multiple rejection was seen as around 16,420 to 16,425. While if we project the target based on the prior impulsive wave, 127.2% expansion comes at 16,970, which price may eventually test in coming time. And this is the trend line which it will follow and may test even go higher than 17,000 in coming days. Overall views in S&P 500 and Nasdaq 100 are bullish. Now let us have a look to the European stock market. This is the price chart of FTSE Euro Top 100 Index. What we can see that after the massive correction, price has taken the support near SMA 144, and which is the confluence of prior resistance now acting as a support. After this formation and impulsive wave, the market structure has changed after this massive correction to the higher highs and higher lows kind of structure. And we can see the diminishing downtrend momentum as the price in the last trading session on 10th December formed a spinning top with a support at EMA 21. So in this price action, this was the area from where the price got rejected. Multiple rejection can be seen. So 3430 becomes a very good support for FTSE Euro Top 100. While an upside move, it will have next major resistance at prior peak level, which is at 3580 level. But if we calculate the target on the basis of prior major impulsive wave, 127.2% expansion level comes at 3630. So in coming near future, price may test to 3630 level. Now let us have a look to the Nifty 50, the Indian benchmark index. What we can observe here is there is a gap up opening on 8th December 2021. So this gap itself would act as a very good support. So 17,200 to 17,300 becomes a good demand area. While an upside move, what we can see, multiple rejection and the support in this zone, and 17,800 is likely to be immediate resistance, where this counter trend line will also act as a resistance. While this trend line, where the symmetrical triangle breakdown took place, so this trend, rising trend line, will also act as a resistance. So next major resistance could be 18,000 level, where the price has seen multiple rejection. So we can conclude that the 17,800 to 18,000 band is likely to be a supply band in forthcoming week. This is the price chart of Bank Nifty in daily time frame. What we can see that the price has taken support here, support here, support here. If we just extend this trend line, what we can see, the price once again has tested it and bouncing back. So in coming week, what we can see, this particular zone where the multiple large upper shadow formation exists, 36,600 to 36,800 band is likely to be very strong demand area for Bank Nifty. While on upside move, multiple rejection can be seen in a band of 38,000 to 38,350 area, where it will face some kind of supply in upside move. This is the price chart of USD-INR currency pair. In the last week, we had already discussed that Indian currency is likely to be further weakening against US dollar. This was the supply band we discussed. The price has now reached to that supply area. And what we can see, earlier price rejection with a large upper shadow is acting as a resistance, because the last trading session, there is a formation of large upper shadow. So in forthcoming week also, $75.5 to $76 is likely to act as a immediate supply band in this particular currency pair. While if you see the multiple rejection here, so 75 to 75.5 is likely to be a strong support and demand area. And once the price takes out this supply zone, the next level could it test is around 76.3 to 76.4, where the price has earlier taken multiple rejection. Now we are referring to the price chart of Roundel Ball Metaverse ETF, which is a global opportunity. And what we can see here is, after the massive impulse formation, there was a complex kind of correction which halted here because the price had earlier consolidated in this band. So 14.9 to 15.2 becomes a very strong demand area, because there is a gap formation on 7th December. So this gap itself is a very strong demand area in Metaverse ETF. Further, we can see the rejection of the price here. So 16.38 is likely to be immediate resistance, and the next resistance will fall at the prior peak at around $17. Which it had made. Once this supply band is taken out, and we can see the multiple bottom formation, so once the prices start trading above $17, which means there will be breakout of this major pattern, and next target it might test is $18.55. This is the price chart of Brent crude oil. What we can witness, after a massive correction, the price has stopped making lower lows kind of formation, and this is a bounce back, which is strong bounce back. However, it is taking immediate resistance at EMA 21 and SMA 144, but this trend line, which is a counter trend line acting as a resistance, is likely to be the major resistance area. So what we can see, multiple rejection, support 77.2 to 80.4 is likely to be supply band in forthcoming week. While in immediate terms, if you see the price action, multiple rejection can be seen with a large upper shadow formation, and 72 to 73.8 area is likely to be acting as a immediate demand area in the coming week. This is the price chart of gold spot against USD. XAU USD. What we can witness after the massive correction in gold price, the price is consolidating in narrow band. Price has earlier taken multiple support in this area. Once again, bounce back can be seen from the prior support area, and hence 1760 to $1,767 is likely to be demand area in the forthcoming week, while upside move we can see the multiple rejection. So 1810 to 1830, where we had seen the multiple rejection earlier also. So this zone is likely to be acting as a supply zone. This is the price chart of silver, XAG USD. What we can see, after a massive correction, price has tested this demand area. Although there was a breakdown on 9th of December 2021 on closing basis, but the price does not sustain below it. So what we can see, this low to this low, which is something around a range of 21.3 to around $22, is likely to be demand area in forthcoming week. Well, an upside move once the price breaks out of $22.6, which is an immediate resistance area, then the price may test to 23.1 and then 23.55. Overall view in gold and silver in international market looks bearish because it is in downtrend, short-term basis and intermediate trend basis, both are downtrend. So friends, if you like this analysis and stock market weekly report, please give a lot of thumbs up to this video, share this video. I'll be expecting your comments eagerly in the comment section of this video. Subscribe the channel, enable the notification bell so that you remain updated all the time. Thank you very much for watching. Looking forward to meet you very, very soon.